Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I wanted to make some beaded bookmarks. So this is something that was already handmade, so it gives me an idea. And it's on that stretch cord, but we're gonna remove this. And yeah, so there's eight. So let's see if we can make all eight bookmarks today in one video. And I have a few ideas on what I want to make with it. I'm thinking about just using like head pins, these rhinestone rondelles, these angel already made angel charms that I got, I think, in a beadlock once before. So those are so cute. So I thought this would look so cute on these bookmarks. And we have these pliers that he bought me from the Bass Pro, and the where they had all the hooks and stuff in the fishing area. And we are going to use my Jesse Jane beads. So this is all my red, pink, and orange. This is all my blue and purple. So pretty. And this is all my black, silver, and brown, bronze, some gold. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get started. So I think we're going to start with, let's pick some beads up. I think this would be pretty, this rose. So they do have their own coordinating, like, but if I mix it, I might just stick with the theme that we have going on here. We do have these. I think we have a set. I think this girl looks so pretty. And then we can use the I have split rings and 8mm because I think this would hold better together. And I think it would be more secure. So you just take this. You don't want to go too far down because it will stretch, and then it's hard for it to like close shut. Open next to me. So. Okay. So I got these long ones, but if I just make it like a mini little charm, I think that would look so cute. Let's see. So the head pins, have the eye pins. This bright this is like a, but it has all these different like sizes, which would be great to make these little charms. So I might just use this, and then I think this is 6mm. I think that would be perfect too. I might just use this, the 6mm. And I'll just pour these in the bag. would just keep it in here. And just slide it back and close it. I don't know, just keep it in here. Let's make these charms. So we got a jump ring on. We can put this on next. Thank you. right now. This works because I really don't want to use regular jump rings. I think the split rings would be better for this, so that way it just stays intact. So pretty. I love it already. can also add charms to it. Look. I don't know if this is too much. You let me know. Let me know if this is too, like, too much for a bookmark, but it's just, it's simple, it's cute. Okay, so we have some hats here. We got these flat ones with the little pink and purple bows. There's pink and purple. There's even red. Here's a flower. The acrylic flower. So we can do a little red hat or cute. I think I'm gonna save that for later. We're gonna put this little hat. What is it? Put that on there. These charms I got in Beelots, and I think I got them in Beelots. gonna flip it the other way now, but yeah, with the hat charm. The little red sun hat. That looks so cute. Let me know if this is too much for bookmark charm, but it looks cute. It looks so cute. And I wanna make, I'll probably make another one on camera, but this is so adorable. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.